Sabres coming up again. Pyatt and Corson. Now we've got Gratton going after Corson, or vice versa. Gratton and Corson are going to grapple just inside the Buffalo line. And they start firing punches. Gratton and Corson are just crunching away at one another. Gratton tried to rip the helmet off Corson, couldn't get it off. Corson now drops his glove and wants to get his hand free again. Gratton and Corson just inside the line. The third fight already in this game, and it's not quite 14 minutes old. And now the linesmen are standing back. They started to come in, but they don't. They peel off, and they want to go again. Gratton and Corson trying to gain some strength to get some shots in there. Corson got one in. Gratton came back again. So far, they haven't landed too many, and they're still at close quarters inside the Buffalo line. And still the linesmen stand back. As the linesman still cruise around, don't get in yet. Now Gratton trying to get his hand free again. Corson does, and now the linesman will get in there. Fight number three.
Boy, I'm tired after watching that one. Wow. Yeah. Shayne Corson, Chris Gratton. It began.